let's do it together.
Fight to the side,
who cares about the weather?
Fight on the floor,
the party's on at your place.
Fight to the front,
there's a smile on my face.
Hi, 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 hi.
Musical cowbells. I'm gonna try singing with these cowbells. That's why I've got my cow ears on. I should warm up my voice first. Moo, 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 moo. Right. Ready to make some cow music. Moo. Oops. My voice was much lower than that cowbell. Moo. Now my voice was much higher than the cowbell. Moo. Now my voice matches the cowbell. Not too high, not too low. Wonder if I can do it again. Moo. Will we try another bell? Moo. 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 Oops. My voice was much lower than that cowbell. Moo. That's it. Maybe we could make a tune with these cowbells. Moo, moo, moo. Moo, moo, moo. Moo, moo, moo. That's a tricky one. Moo, 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 moo. Hey, I like making this cow music.
They seem like cows, just sleep and stand around, nibbling the daisies from the ground. but don't think that cows never do a thing. Cause when we get together, we love to sing. Yo lo le hi, yahoo, yahee. Yo lo le hi, boo. Yo lo le hi, yahoo, yahee. Yo lo le hi, boo.
The cowbells must have called the other cows.
Stampede!
It may seem like cows just sleep and scatter around.
Bet you never heard cows sing like that before.
Alexandra, she's a little stubborn sometimes. Come on, Alex. Ah, here she comes. Good girl, Al. All right, thank you. Now we're gonna do some milking. Sit down here nice and low so I can milk Alex easily. Put the bucket underneath here to catch the milk. And now pull and squeeze like this. Pull and squeeze. 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 Early morning on the farm, lots of milking to do. Cow in the paddock, moo, moo, moo. Moo, moo, moo. Let's try that one more time. Pull and squeeze. Early morning on the farm, lots of milking to do. Cow in the paddock, moo, moo, moo. Moo, moo, moo. Ha! Thanks, Alex. You're a champion.
Hello. Where did this feather come from? Oh, maybe it's a kookaburra feather. I think that is a kookaburra. A kookaburra laughing at us. I think the kookaburra laughs coming from over there.
Here! Kookaburra stand here! Chop chop!
Another sound coming from the middle of the wall over here. Well, it was a funny sound. Not like a kookaburra. There's the kookaburra laugh coming from over there again. Oh, I like kookaburras. I wonder where it is. Now there are noises coming from everywhere.
Ha ha ha, ho ho ho, he he he, kookaburra, ha ha ha, ho ho ho, laughing at me, kookaburra, ha ha ha, ho ho ho, I can laugh too, kookaburra, ha ha ha, ho ho ho, laughing at you, kookaburra.
Where are you, kookaburra? Kookaburra, are you in here? Sounds like the kookaburra's moved. I think it's coming from over there. Here, kookaburra! And now the sound's coming from over there again. Cheeky things moving around in the wall, laughing at me.
At me, kookaburra, ha ha ha, ho ho ho, I can laugh too, kookaburra, ha ha ha, ho ho ho, I can laugh at you, kookaburra.
Here, kookaburra. It's been quiet now. Can you hear that? Shh, sounds like baby birds. I think they're coming from in here. that's the mummy kookaburra trying to lead me away from the nest so I don't find the baby birds. Don't worry, mummy kookaburra. I'm not going to hurt them. Hello, little kookaburra babies. I'll put up this do not disturb sign so they'll be left in peace and mummy kookaburra won't have to worry anymore. Do not disturb.
Shh. Babies!
Shh.
Baby, baby kookaburras.
Hi, I'm a bat. Bats hang upside down.
Clever little fruit bat hanging upside down. Doing things front to back, acting like a clown.
It's getting darker. Nighttime. Time for bats like me to wake up. Oop. Do you like my fruit bat wings?
Eating all the juicy fruit, flying in the night. Swooping up and down and round, flying till it's light.
Fruit bats are the funniest creatures, hanging upside down to sleep in the daytime. It's daytime, and you know what that means. Sleep tight, bat buddies.
I love going to my family's farm. There are so many animals to feed. Chickens and a cockerel, sheep and pigs. How about you? Do you like going to the farm to feed the animals too? I'm making a picture of my family's farm here. There's a barn, a brown square with a red triangle roof. Sun's coming up now. I'll add this to my picture. It's a brand new sunny day on this farm. I just need to add some rays to my sun. One, two, three, four. That should do it. Now for some animals on this farm. I've got two rusty orange circles, one big and one small. I wonder what animal I can make with these. I'll stick these here. Any ideas? How about if I add this? What do you think? It's an animal that goes cock-a-doodle-doo! It's a rusty orange cockerel.
Early morning on the farm, lots of work to do. The cockerel crows, cock-a-doodle-doo!
Okay, so now I've got two pink circles. We can make an animal of this. I'll stick this one here and add on one here. Any ideas? Okay, I'll add some legs and give him a face too. Big nose. What do you think? I'll add this. A curly tail. It's a round pig with a curly tail. Okay, one more animal for my farm. But I don't have any more shapes left. Unless we don't really need a cloud in the sky. I'll take this off, move it to here, and make a baa, a fluffy white sheep. Let's put some legs on her. There are so many animals on this farm. The fluffy white sheep, the pink curly pig, and the orange cockerel.
Early morning on the farm, lots of work to do. Fluffy white sheep goes ba ba ba, curly woolly pig goes and the cockerel crows, cock-a-doodle-doo!
Right, I'm off to the farm. Yee-haw!